president of the Bible Society of Ghana, Reverend Henry Nsiedu, has called on the Christian community in Ghana to ensure the issue of gayism and lesbianism never becomes topical for consideration in Ghana. Reverend Nsiedu again urged President Mahama to emulate the shining example of Uhuru Kenyatta and say no to America.
Many Ghanaians are in limbo as to the future of the country, especially when government is yet to declare its stand. But the president of the Bible Society of Ghana, Henry Nsiedu, said there is no need to even discuss it.
Anything that goes contrary to the word of God violates God's principles. The Bible is so clear that a man must not sleep with man. A woman must not sleep with woman. And so I say to the people of Ghana, let us not embrace this strange culture. It will destroy our nation.
Drawing lessons from the boldness of Kenyan President Uhuru Kenyatta at a joint press briefing with President Barack Obama, Reverend Nsiedu called on President Mahama to say no to the world.
It's about time the president and Parliament come up with a statement on this, that as a nation, we frown on this and will not...